Hey, I'm Jersey, and I play bass in Hey Monday.
Hey, I'm Alex, and I play guitar.
Hey, I'm Cassidy, and I play my vocal cords.
Hey, I'm Mike, and I play guitar.
Hey, I'm Elliot, and I play drums.
Hey, what's going on? It's Famous Topspot USA here with Hey Monday. What's going on, guys?
Hey!
Hey!
Hi.
Hey.
What's going on?
And it's Friday. And, so basically Hey Monday is going on the Why So Serious tour. Tell us a little bit about the tour.
It's a West Coast tour. It starts September 11th, and we're going on tour with The Cab, Miss Providence, and Rocket City Moon, and it ends the 28th.
Okay, and then you're jumping on another tour.
Yeah.
That was a crazy big.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be amazing.
Explain the other tour too while you're at it.
Bill and Trav's Bogus Journey Tour with mm-hmm. the Kings, the Academy of South Carolina Live.
Dang, so for those that have been living under a rock and really don't know what's going on with Hey Monday, explain what the last 2 to 3 months have been about.
Pretty much just recording the CD, which is finished and releases October 7th, called Put on Tape. Mm-hmm. Get it if you can. And then practicing a lot for these tours coming up, and photo shoots. We're about to record a video for Homecoming, music video, which is going to be in New York City. And so we got to do that soon, mm-hmm. and also practice on top of that after we come back. So
practice and more practice.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's kind of the gist of it. Right now, we're kind of where Hey Monday practices,
yes.
And if you'll notice, the streamers. It kind of looks festive because the walls are purple, but it was your birthday.
Yeah.
Explain, did you guys do anything cool for your birthday?
I actually, we went out to dinner and then came back, and I didn't know that this was going to happen. I didn't know any of this was here. There was like a lot of balloons on the ground, but we all kind of popped them during practice.
That's cool.
But I walked in and there's just a bunch of friends here, and happy birthday. They got me a cake that looked like a cheeseburger. It was really cool. Some of us were kind of freaked out, but I loved it.
Just gross eating hamburger thinking it's cake.
Thinking it's cake.
Or the other way around.
Oh, the whole nine yards. The lettuce, the tomato, the mayo, all that stuff. And then later we went to Alex's dad's house.
So did you guys like plan all this and decide to just show up early?
It was cute.
Tried to.
Yeah, it was cute. Yeah. They surprised me.
Almost fell.
Yeah.
She almost caught on to it.
I was like, something fishy's going on.
Hey, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Yeah.
So, this is the first tour you guys have been on, right?
Yes.
Now, have anybody given you guys heads up on touring? Because touring gets kind of crazy. You're in tight spots, you're in little places, kind of like the one that we're in right now.
Yeah.
And you're basically living with each other.
Yeah.
So is anybody preparing you for this stuff?
I mean, I guess other bands' advice, and I mean, everybody individually in old bands toured, so I mean, they kind of understand the gist of it, but I think we're all kind of living together now. It's nothing like tour, but every day practicing, coming over here, and just being here for hours upon hours, but pretty much just watching and learning from other bands how it goes.
So. All right, so you guys have been in many other bands before, but Hey Monday, how did this band form?
We just kind of, everybody actually went off to college and just did whatever they were going to do after high school, and we all knew what we wanted to do for a living, so, and we've all been friends for a long time, so we just kind of came together as Hey Monday,
and that's the story. Not sticking to it.
We all played in the local scene together.
Yeah.
Like, we were all in local bands, and all, like, our old bands would play with everybody else's
right.
old bands, and like, we just became friends, and some of us went to the same school, and like, some of us were in like rival bands and stuff like that. Like, and like, it was just like, everybody like in this band is like, music is what we want to do, and like, that's what everybody was passionate about and serious about, and like, so everybody kind of just like, weeded out from like each local band like the best like guitarist or like drummer or whatever, and we came together.
So that's cool, man, going through this experience, you know, knowing each other and getting signed and now going to take on the world.
It's insane. It's insane, because, I mean, it's weird because we all kind of grew up together, except for Jersey. Jersey came into this a little later than the rest of us, but he's just a part of the family, as we all are. He used to play at Ray's,
right.
And he's, hey, yeah, I mean, but it's crazy how far all of us have come as people in general, just from the years we've known each other, so it's cool to experience this.
Alright, so you guys got merch in the back.
Right.
Explain. The new t-shirts came out there. and they're going to be available. And where are some of the places they're going to be available besides MySpace?
Go merch.
Go merch.
Go.
And you go. And you go by the Hey Monday merch. So for the people that don't know where they can find Hey Monday stuff, where can they find it, Mike?
As of right now, the only place to find stuff, unless you like illegally pirate it, if you're gonna listen to it, listen to it.
Yeah.
Like, but it would be MySpace, just myspace.com/HeyMonday, and we have three songs up there that are gonna be on our debut album,
which are
Homecoming, mm-hmm. which is the single right now, mm-hmm. and then you got Candles on there, and then you got How You Love Me Now.
Cool, cool. Well, that's Hey Monday. They're gonna be on tour all this fall. Make sure to check it out and go get the CD when?
October 7th.
October 7th.
2008.
Stores.
Everywhere. Hey Monday.
You're hanging out with Hey Monday on Topspot USA.